Hey y'all. Thank you so much for being here tonight to support our John Audubon Choirs. And we have a lot of fun in our lives. We're going to show you all of the work we've been doing this year so far and showcase some of our songs for you. This is a choir showcase because I wanted you all just to see how hard our students work in class every day. They work very hard on their music reading skills every day and matching vowels and singing in harmonies with each other. But enough of me talking, you're not here to hear me talk. You're here to hear your students sing. So let's go ahead and get started.
We would like to start our showcase by giving you a sneak peek into the hard work we do every day in choir. We will see two harmonic exercises that we sing in class to help us with our tuning and listening skills.
We also practice our music reading skills by sight, singing new exercises every day in class. We all even wrote new reading exercises for our choir singing.
In our program, we will see one of these exercises written by 7th grader Alyssa Schaefer and 8th grader Jane Hennig. Believe it or not, you have never seen this exercise before. And we'll now show you the music reading skills we've been learning in class.
Good work. Do chant the soul bed in time. A little bit slower. One and two. Ready? Go.
Go. Me, me, go. Me, me. So, so, go.
Nice.
Go. So, so, me. Go. Go, me, go.
Moving the last two measures. Let me try that again. Remember those four notes we say. Go, sing, go, ready, go.
Thank you.
to the partnering song, Goodbye My Friends, with the Hebrew folk song Shalom Hamanu. Listen closely to how these songs work together when we perform them at the same time.
So we would like you to close your eyes now and imagine that you are sitting in a log cabin by a lake. You hear a fire crackling in the fireplace and the wind blowing outside. Your dog is laying in the empty chair across from you. Now open your eyes and we hope you enjoy the water is wild.
Thank you.
The seventh grade will close the concert with their showcase song, The Love Music. This song was written by South African singer and songwriter Joseph Shabalala. He wrote this song while he was a fan for recording the recent album with Bossa. The translation of his usual text is, "You stole my heart, even here I am home." That is the message we would like to leave you with tonight. Thank you for your constant love and support. Thank you for making us know that this community will always be here for us and will always be our home.
We hope to see you throughout the year, in the winter, and we'll have a concert every quarter for y'all. And I am so proud of the work that they put into our class. We have wonderful, wonderful students. I'm so grateful to work with them. Thank you again so much for a wonderful night.